Let's talk a little bit about contribution to coreboot project. On this slide you see the screenshot of review-coreboot.org. This is the website where all the patches that were made by coreboot developers are managed. It's based on Gerrit. To participate in discussion you have to create account, and there are multiple ways to sign up to the system, and you can see that there is like nice user interface which lists all contribution from various developers. Process for contribution is very simple. First of all, you create this account, then you clone repository, you check out some branch, then you modify code, test this code. Then when you have something that works, you should commit code in a certain way I will describe in next slides. And then you should clean this code and make sure that it's according to coreboot project guidelines, that the all the indentation, all the coding style rules are applied, as well as description of the changes, tests and related stuff are in place. When everything is laid out correctly, then you can push this upstream.